Hey guys, welcome back to my page. I did my workout early this morning, okay? Early, okay? Before my son even got up for school. So that I can do this, like blow, this is just my hair blow dried. I haven't even flat ironed it yet, but. Oh, man. The workout today was actually not too bad, I'm gonna say. Not too bad, but you do need a band. You need a band, and you're gonna wear that band the entire workout. Every exercise, you wear that band. But it wasn't as bad as last cardio day, because today's cardio. That's right. I did cardio, did it early this morning. I was like, praise the Lord, amen, hallelujah, that I got it done and over with early so I can get everything else together. But you're gonna see my workout coming up next. All right, guys, let's get started. First thing we're gonna do is a side kick to jump squat, and we do 8 full reps. So we're doing 3 sets of each thing, okay? And it's supposed to take 20 to 30 seconds in between. I know 8 reps sounds like a little bit of time. Oh, and get used to this, okay? Because I believe every move has this band. So obviously it's about to be painful if it's only 8 reps. Let's get right into this one. Back up some. All right. One more set. All Thank God that one's over. All right, so the next thing is called the heel elevated abduction variation. We're supposed to do 12 of these. So let's get ready for that. Okay. Get ready for that. Okay. One. Whew. Oh my God. rolling through sets. Woo-hoo. All right, let's get into the next set. Ready? Oh my goodness. Whew. Right at the end, you like feel like, whew. Feel that pain right at the end, like. Oh my God. Oh Lord. All right, the next one we're gonna do 8 reps of this. It's like a side to side lunge into the squat. So, let's get into it. Dun, dun. 8 on each. No, 8 full reps. Okay. Okay, that one was not too bad. This might help me catch my breath a little bit from the last. Sets. Like this is some glute busters too. Then we reinforcing some glute work. You know I'm still sore. All right. And let's get into the last set. I'm ready. See what we got coming up next. Next, we got In-N-Out squat jumps, and we gotta do 10. Let's get started. All right. Anybody else feel the pain in their legs and glute yet? All right, gonna get in to the next set. I was just trying to catch my breath real quick. It ain't gone too far, but you know, I hear you're supposed to get your heart rate back, you know, back to normal before you start again. All right, next set. Shake it out. For those 20 to 30 seconds you're supposed to be taking a rest for. And catching on breath. The good thing is that we only have one more set of this. And I'm so happy. So happy. Okay. Last set. At the end, I felt that pain. Okay, and the last workout for today. Whew, that sounds so great. The last workout, or the last exercise for today. Whew, sounds wonderful. Is quick feet for 45 seconds. Let me start my timer and get in it. That was intense and fun, right? I'm not exaggerating, that's what they were doing. Give ourselves a little bit of a 20 second rest in between or something like that. All right, let me get into the next set. And I'm starting the clock. Yeah. second set down. Second set down. All right. Let me start that clock for the last set while we get the rest of this Zumba. Because that's what it reminds me of, actually. Zumba. And I'm starting the clock right now. Yay! 45 seconds. Damn, done. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Woo. All right, guys. That was the end of the workout today. I feel like we got a bit reinforcing on, we got some reinforcement on the glutes, like making sure they stay sore, I think, because this whole week I have felt like my lower body has been reminded of the pain. So I see this week was like, I feel it a lot in my lower body more than anything else. I still feel sore, like my back feels sore, like, you know, a little bit, and also a little bit with my abs, but ooh, mostly my legs and glutes, okay. Ooh, my legs and glutes. So I feel like today was, oh my gosh, it was not as bad as last week's cardio. Last week's cardio had me almost in the mortuary, okay? I was almost dead. it was like one of the most extreme things I've done since I started my journey. I was like, wow, I hope that I don't die next week. And guess what? I'm still here, I'm living, and I feel like they took it a little bit easier on us today because I just knew I was gonna be here all day trying to get through these reps, judging from last week. But I made it. You made it. If you are doing it too, you made it. I know you did. I believe in you. So I'm just glad that I have finished this week out. I can prepare for the holidays. I will still be doing my workout next week, but I just gotta get some things together because whew, which is why I did my workout 1, 2, 3. On the program, it says they suggest you do a Monday, Wednesday, Friday, or 3 days, like, you know, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, I guess, or Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday, right? Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday, yeah. I mean, it just said, that's a suggestion. As long as you do all three, that's all that matters. You can even mix them up if you want to. I just do them in order the way they, you know, the way they have it, because I just want to get all the benefits I can. Anyway, thank you so much for joining me. I really appreciate each and every one of you that tune in and watch, and those of you that follow along and do it too. I appreciate you all. You all, seriously, you guys are really motivating me to stay consistent, to stay on it, to keep posting. Every time I see a new person subscribe, it like warms my heart. I'd be like, oh my God, my journey is touching somebody. So I really appreciate all of you. Thank you so much. Seriously, thank you so much. Please hit the like button and please subscribe and share if you haven't already. And I will see you next week for week 3, day 1 of Invisible Waste, Floating Ass. Bye, guys.